You can turn your back. You can hate him. You can say, God, I don't want nothing to do with you. And guess what? He's still right there with arms open saying, you know what? You're just stubborn. I'm going to get you. And I'm going to get you. The song we sing, Reckless Love, he'll come running after you. You can run, but you can't hide. That's how much he loves you. He's vested in you. He created you out of his own image. Come on. Why wouldn't he want you? You're not a mistake. You were on purpose. He made you for a reason and a purpose. On purpose. That's the most ridiculous thing I've heard in my life. You're an accident. That is so dumb. There's no accidents. God does not make mistakes. You are on purpose and for a reason. Understand that. And he loves you that much. That's what he's telling the church. Yes, I love all these things you guys talk about. But there's nothing more important than my love. And if you figure that out, that's just going to make all this work.